15 Flatland, 6th in the pursuit here in Antols. I mean, are you satisfied? Are you happy?
Yeah, of course I am. It's the best race this year, and yeah, I think the shooting was good, and the ski is getting better and better, so yeah, I'm happy with the race.
You had a baby not so long ago. I mean, did you ever expect to come back on this level so quickly?
No, not so quickly. I hoped I could be in good shape maybe in the end of February in Holmenkollen. So it has been very now I don't know what to say. But yeah, I'm happy, and it's getting better and better. So my goal is next year, so I hope I will be in good shape. It will be better and better.
So now with Nowe Mesto coming up shortly, this is, I mean, do you look at it, or is it just like whatever comes you will take?
First of all, I have to be in good shape if I'm going to Nowe Mesto. So I will decide after this World Cup with this in Antols, and I will see how my body responds on all the competition and the training, and I have to make a good plan for the future.
Yeah, my last question. I mean, you're traveling with a baby. I mean, it's tough as a young mother already. You're doing like top sports on top. How do you manage?
No, my husband is with me and taking care of my daughter. So. I think it's okay. It's not a big deal. She's very kind, and it's no problem yet.
Well, good luck to all three of you and for the rest of the season.
Thank you.